Three, match number one. Space Explorers Between the Lines. And three, two, one, go.
All right, and we're off. We got three robots on the Blue Alliance. Five. We got three robots on the Red Alliance, but the Red Alliance crosses that midline. And with that, the sandstorm's over. All right, we got circuit breakers on the Red Alliance. Red Alliance captain, they're getting a cargo from the hub station. All the while, 6060, that's circuit serpents. They're trying to place a hatch panel on the cargo ship. Oh, there looks like they're having a bit of trouble there. All the while, we've got 5453, that's Red Comet, playing some defense against 3863, that's the Panther Baltics. All the while, the RoboDocs back in the Blue Alliance field. They're getting a piece of cargo. They're going to drop that in the cargo ship for the Blue Alliance. 696 got a piece of cargo of their own. Looks like they're going to try and score that. But that's some strong defense from Red Comet. 54-53. Unable to prevent the circuit breakers from scoring the cargo, but the RoboDocs score a piece of cargo of their own. Here we go, the RoboDocs with another piece of cargo, and they drop it in the ship. We see the referees counting out. You can't pin for more than 5 seconds before a penalty's called, especially here in the final. The elimination round is typically not done. All right. Circuit breakers have another piece of cargo. They lift it up over into the cargo ship. At this point, the match is very close. Red Comet back into the Red Alliance's zone. With 30 seconds left, it's time for the end game. The RoboDocs trying to score. They score one more piece of cargo before it looks like they're gonna try and get into position to do a time. But 696 is already on hub three. That's it, with 13 seconds left, all the robots are parked. This is going to be a close match. And time expires. With nothing else going on, we're going to have to see how this one's going to be scored. There were two red tech fouls and one standard foul. This gives the Blue